State your name and business.
Building manager, need to check the pipes.
Mr. O'Rourke is sleeping. Try again tomorrow.
This is gonna be fun. Acid! Damn! Gone. Wonder if I should report this. Thank you.
Dr. Nassif's place. Now see what you can learn.
This is Layla Nassif. Sorry, I'm out of the country right now. I'll be in touch next time I'm in town. Bye.
Why are you telling me to iron my shirt?
Now start searching her apartment. Maybe there's a data cube or something.
What's this all about?
I wanted you to see more evidence that the program is corrupt. We weren't their protégés, just their guinea pigs. That's why I joined the Order.
So you're serious? Leaving all your work at Tarsus behind so you can join this church? How do you know we can trust them? They attacked the apartments and put us in danger.
I've been talking with their High Augur, Lin Mei Chen. There was some miscommunication about the raid, but the main objectives were still accomplished. They showed us what was really going on behind the scenes and freed us. I'm grateful, and you should be too.
Grateful? Miscommunication? They were shooting at us.
We're not exactly sure what went wrong, but there are some radical cells within the Order that want to take more extreme measures. They certainly don't represent the Order as a whole.
We've been with the program since we were 13 years old. Why are you so quick to abandon that? What can the Order offer you?
They really want us to find true balance and order in our lives, which can only be possible when we're not being subjected to secret experiments.
Tarsus gave us a lot. Maybe we owe them a chance to explain.
Don't be naive. Search Nassif's apartment, then go to the Order headquarters in the old Hartford Turbine Warehouse in Lower Seattle. It will all become clear to you.
Seattle's Minister of Culture. Now why would he be talking to Nassif about hiding a shipment? Is Tarsus involved in some sort of smuggling operation?
Modern, clean, Pequot.
Thank you.